Hey everyone, welcome back for another video, and it has been ages since I've made a reaction video. It's because I use quite a bit to make my videos, and one of the tools I used had an update, and I hadn't noticed until quite a long time in. I was confused because it wasn't loading the links which I needed, but anyways, yeah. So hello everyone, welcome back. Today this was a request. I have to check what the name of the song was. Soda Stereo by Genesis. So yeah, I've heard quite a few requests, especially over this time I've been not doing reactions. But anyways, I'm back now. And yeah, this is Soda Stereo by Genesis. It's quite a long one, so I just want to quickly... Okay.
Bonus track.
So I want to know where this concert was, because at first it looked to me like the Nirvana and Pearl Jam sort of MTV Unplugged, but then I'm noticing that a lot of them are using electric guitars and stuff. So if you know, could you comment where this concert was filmed?
Todo era nada el principio. Él era el principio de la noche y su luz. Y fue el cielo. En las aguas para ver quién sos. Mírame si quieres verte, porque imagen mía sos. Ya lo hiciste.
So I am listening to the lyrics, and I want to know, is this actually is it in a different language? Because I'm not actually hearing any English here. So yeah, I'm not actually that sure whether this is English or not, but I'm hearing different language anyway.
Claramente digo que se fue el mundo de
Gracias.
So I was actually wondering if I actually reacted to the right version, because what I saw, I actually, because I actually really do think it was in a different language. Like at the end, I heard the lead singer say "gracias," and the whole song, the lyrics were, I wasn't recognizing the lyrics, so I'm not sure if the song was actually English or not. But otherwise, it was a pretty good song actually. I liked the guitar solos throughout a lot of the song. It was great. I love those songs where they're long, but they're also for a reason, where they have a lot of guitar solos throughout the song. Also, while I didn't recognise the vocals too much, I actually did enjoy the vocals, and the whole song was otherwise great. Anyways, I have a lot more planned, because throughout the whole week, obviously, I've got a lot of requests that I never got to make reactions for. So we'll see you again very soon for another video on the channel. So goodbye for now.